and gentlemen, this is bout number 8 of the evening. This fight is brought to you by Hairbox Styling Creed. 3x5-minute rounds in the MMA featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he is a freestyle wrestler standing 5 feet 7 inches tall with an official weight of 68 kilograms even. A fight record of 3 wins with 2 losses. Fighting out of Extreme MMA in Chadston, ladies and gentlemen, Nicholas Trepka!
And a lot of boos for Trepka, but a lot of...
And across the cage, his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He is a mixed martial artist, batting 5 feet, 6 inches tall, with an official weight of 67.6 kilograms. A record, 3 wins, 1 loss. Fighting out of XFC, Australian top team, right here in Melbourne. Genghis Khan!
What an ovation. What an ovation.
Listen to the crowd in this one, the XFC.
What an ovation. Khan, hopefully he's in immaculate condition.
Both amazing athletes here.
Bit of respect, touch gloves up in front.
This is going to be an absolute beauty, guys.
This for me is going to determine the next challenge of the featherweight title.
Don't be surprised if you see Khan Oakley throw the spinning back kick, either from the clinch or from distance.
The leg kick to start by Nicholas Trepka.
Both guys with similar trunks, we'll say. Oakley with the tattoos on his arms, and Trepka, the white and blue, not the light blue.
With the mohawk. Oh, right
big
hand.
Right early. Oh!
Nicholas firing straight back, though. Oh! Big overhand. Oh!
Khan Oakley striking is just awesome.
Oh, the overhand again. Swinging for the fences like I called it, lads.
Nicholas dropping his right arm a bit, little bit close.
Oh, the shot. Khan blocks the shot again. And the knee. Yeah, that's a big win for Khan Oakley early in this fight.
Well, he's been going to Thailand, training with AK Thailand with a lot of great wrestlers, you know. He's used to this.
But Nikos, that's his game, the takedown and the ground game. So for Khan to block the first shot, mental advantage, Khan Oakley. Yeah,
but Khan needs to keep his left hand up because that right hand is coming from Nico.
The uppercut by Khan. Big overhand.
Shot by Trepka.
Amin Yakubi locked that one in the corner.
Nico's moving his head nice.
They both are. None of them are staying still. So this is really good technique. Good check
by Khan. They came to fight, man.
Oh, the uppercut in the left hand.
Khan's beautiful with that uppercut. Now he's got that body clinch.
What a start to this fight, guys.
Yeah, these two are so evenly matched again. It is an extraordinary fight.
They're young, they're fit, they're strong, and they're hungry.
It's almost a draw. The clinch and the takedown game, it's almost a dead heat here.
They nullified each other.
And they do, exactly right. They cancel each other out. Crowd getting right up this one as well. Oh, the uppercut.
He's got to watch that uppercut.
Much respect to Nikos, man. He's a tough kid, man.
Hey, Nikos is throwing back as good as he's getting. Don't worry about that. The
look
shot.
At that. There we
the
go.
Shot and the takedown.
Okay.
Oh, the switch straight away by Khan.
I'm telling you, Khan's hard to take down.
He cannot knee him now.
I'm telling you.
Open it up in the corner, but look at Nikos throw straight back.
Nikos is throwing some power, Josh.
Oh, mate, neither of these guys are backing down.
This
no intimidation at all.
This is what you call two warriors right here. This is what you call real fighters.
This is the future of martial arts
absolutely
in Australia right now.
I thought Oakley would have a big advantage on the feet, but Mick Grujlik's training on Nikos has really taken up.
Oh, the left.
And look how Nico's keeping his hands up. That's
taking
great.
Him level.
He's not doing a lot of guys who don't take their hands down. He's putting his hands up.
Oh, that was a good switch too.
Yes,
that
it was.
That was nice, the combo from Nikos. Front
nice
kick.
Nice front kick.
What a pace. What
yes,
a very
absolutely.
Good pace, guys.
Good check by
nice
Khan.
Nice check by Khan.
Oh, the right hand. Oh, the left as well.
Khan
every
loves that uppercut.
They're just getting thrown back at each other, answering
Khan
every
loves
time.
Loves that uppercut. Oh, nice overhand right there, but too far.
That one came from Greece as quietly. That was coming from, that's a long way away.
That up. Both guys now just starting to slow down. It's been an extremely strong pace the first 3 minutes of this.
And Nikos is walking away from Khan's power, which is...
Oh, the right hand by Nikos.
That was a nice left hook by Nikos. That was a nice check.
Khan checking really
by
well.
By Khan.
Nikos, yes, he's standing there with Khan, and he's doing himself no qualms at the moment. Khan controlling the center, left hand
Hopefully doing this.
Oh, look at that. The right overhand left hook combo. Left hand by Khan.
Khan spars with such big guys, you know. I mean.
Oh, the uppercut. He wants that uppercut bad.
Oh, he loves the uppercut.
He's
absolutely.
Four or five of them. If one connects, though, could be good night, Irene.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. No doubt.
You can tell Nico's improved his striking.
Oh, much.
He really has.
Dramatically.
He's striking from his first fight with Alex Anthony compared to now. They're worlds apart.
He's got another level.
He's not so hesitant of getting hit. Oh. You know what I mean? He's staying in the pocket more.
He loves that right overhand, though.
Yes. I didn't think Trepka would stand and trade for this long with Khan.
Well, maybe, no, I did not.
Maybe
not,
it was the
based
stuff
on
shot.
His other fights. So
it was the stuff shot at the start of the fight that's put him off the takedown.
Khan really out. Look at the focus in his eye.
Good leg kick.
Stalking Nikos at the moment.
Oh, Khan's so focused and so incredibly disciplined. He wants this more than anything.
Amazing physical condition too.
Amin Yakubi calling for the elbows from Nikos Trepka. Oh, geez, throwing a finish the fight. No setup punches again here.
What an absolute great start to this first
absolutely
round.
Absolutely great fight there. Nice. Very nice body shot to Khan. From Khan. And overhand right from Nikos there from counter.
Oh, spin kick.
Guys, what a first round.
What
unbelievable
first round
start. Just to me, it seemed that last 45 seconds Trepka may have slowed down a little bit. Just to ease his pace might have slowed down a little bit that last 45 seconds.
Well, that's expected when you're going to that high pace. They were going at it, man. That's expected.
I'd be very surprised if we don't see Nikos Trepka shoot early in this round.
Well, he'll recover now. He'll get his heart rate back down, recover, and I think you're just going to see the same thing we saw last time, high pace.
What changes will we see in round two? What differentiation points will these guys try and throw in?
I reckon that they're going to do the same as they did the first round. Throw and keep going and maybe a few takedowns. I don't know. I don't think much is going to change this round.
What pace start here.
Khan again takes the center of the cage. Oh, there's the
overhand. Like that overhand right, Nikos does.
But I think Khan's telegraph. He's got to set it up. You know, use the left jab, then the overhand. You can't just throw the overhand.
Khan's too smart for that, for that overhand right without setting it up.
Exactly right.
They still got to watch it.
That's better. The overhand into the left hook. He's got to link some punches together here.
Yeah, throw two and three punches, not just one.
Spot on.
There he goes with the double jab Khan does. Double jab, triple jab.
Oh, left hook.
A lot of this fight's been in Trepka's corner, Josh.
It has, which is an advantage to Nikos getting his corner in his ear so frequently. Khan looking for that finish. Again, I think both guys have got to set their punches up a little bit better.
Nice inside leg kick by Khan Ofley.
Yeah, Nikos getting marked up on his lead leg there. Oh, good body kick.
Khan's got a great high kick too.
Shoot! All right, here we go. Now, again, they negate each other straight away.
They nullified each other out there. Khan touched his knees to the mat, which I'm not a big fan of, but hey, it works for him a lot of times.
I'm just surprised that neither guy's been able to establish any sort of dominance with shooting for takedowns.
You took the words out of my mouth. Such an evenly matched fight so far.
Oh, the big overhand again.
Nicked him in the back there, didn't it? Oh, beautiful leg kick.
Well, that hurt.
Nikos has got some power, hasn't he, guys?
Oh, big power. Stocky little unit, Nikos, so big power generated. I'd throw more of those leg kicks. I reckon it's just might be starting to hurt Khan a little bit with those leg kicks.
I don't see him being affected with them, I'll be honest. I don't know. I don't see him being affected with the leg kicks.
Checked well. Oh, right hand! Right. And left! Good passage for Nikos here.
There, now we're talking, well, off the knees.
Khan shoots, single leg attempt now. Elbows by Nikos.
Big elbows too. Two of those got through.
All right, what are we going to see here now?
Well, Khan tried to get wrist control. Nikos did a good job by breaking it with taking his right knee and splitting it down the middle.
Little shoulder thrust by Khan off on the way out.
Yeah, he's real good at that.
Nikos not checking kicks, which is never a smart strategy. Good jab by Nikos again. mixing up his strikes. Khan looks really fresh too as well. Good check again. Offaly checking the leg kicks really well.
I'd like to see Khan throw those back kicks he's been working on so diligently. He's awesome with them. If they land, it's brutal.
Is this what you're expecting from Khan so far, Jay?
I am. Yes, I am. Absolutely. I'd just like to see him throw that back kick that he's been working on so good.
Notice again, it's a third leg kick in a row that Nikos hasn't checked.
Astur Sivas has mastered Khan's back kick, and it's beautiful, especially in the clinch and in distance. And if he lands it...
Oh, that's a spinning back fist.
Yeah,
there it is.
He's been working on that a lot, too. Good inside leg kick from Khan.
And Nikos' lead leg's getting really marked up. I mean, that's a tree trunk leg right there, but yes. Bit marked up now for Nikos.
Doesn't look like he's slowing him down, though. They both are not slowed down from it.
Look at the size of his leg. That's extraordinary.
The confidence of Trepka, too, on his feet.
From where he was a year and a half ago to where he is now, significant improvement in his striking.
He's really, really high class.
He's got overhand right, but he's got to set that up. Khan's not going to fall for that there.
Yeah, I think that's the biggest problem for Nikos right now. He's got to set those punches up a bit better. Oh, uppercut! Uppercut got through. Shoots!
That was a beautiful double underhook, right underhook by Khan. He might have had the double under. I couldn't see. That was a beautiful takedown defense by Khan.
Gee, he's using that uppercut
against
so well.
Such a good wrestler by Nikos.
Amazing exchanges here, guys. Late in this second round.
Chopping that leg. Again, chopping
nice
that leg.
Nice inside leg kick by Khan. Hopefully. Genghis Khan, hopefully. Nice front snap by Nikos.
And Nikos, again, staying in the pocket, but... Both guys, you know, their exchanges are really good, very technical. I'd just, again, love to see a little more combination, a bit more set up with the punches.
What an amazing
maybe two and three fight. Shots and not just one, you know?
Nikos slowing
a
little bit.
They're doing great. I mean...
Good front kicks.
What an absolute great war and a very fast pace.
This is the beauty about MMA because we don't know what's going to happen. One shot can end it all.
Oh, left, right. Oh, four punch combination by Nikos. That was nice. And the lead elbow.
That was a nice.
Trepka is surprising everybody with his stand-up, isn't he?
He's improved greatly.
I mean, he should be very happy coming in. He wanted that lead elbow, and then that didn't miss Khan off by much.
But he hasn't hurt Khan.
And neither guy's, I don't think he's been really hurt.
No, they have not.
When you're getting punched up by the Abdallah brothers every week night, I don't think it's hard to get hurt by Alex
Holt. Yeah, absolutely, man. These guys go to war. Boy, and I'm sure he does too. But they go to, I'm telling you, the training that Master Steve puts us through is brutal.
He's a brutal man, Kelly, and a very good man having his corner. Two rounds to go, guys. You'd hate to be a judge so far.
I'm being honest here. I'm trying not to be biased, of course, and I hope I'm not being, but Khan is going forward.
Correct.
He is going forward.
He's doing more of the stalking, but I feel Trepka might have landed a few more cleaner punches that round.
I agree. I think his jab was cleaner, but who knows what the judge is thinking.
But Carney's doing the controlling center of the cage,
yes,
and he's doing the stalking.
Yes, he is.
Third and final round, Khan Offaly taking on Nikos Trepka, AFC 15.
The guys have got 5 minutes to win this fight, because it could be one round each right now. Who's going to step it up right now and win this fight?
The crowd is going absolutely wild here in Melbourne.
Nikos again sticking the jab out there. Head movement's fantastic. Khan's guard's nice and high, you know, perfectly matched.
See, Khan's jiu-jitsu is so good, and I don't know, I mean, he's a brown belt, and he's so good. He's a brown belt level for sure. So I'd like to see if he can go to the ground and use his jiu-jitsu.
And I agree, the danger is Nikos's ground game is so, so powerful.
Defense.
Yeah, maybe it takes it out. Nikos shoots again.
Now Khan should work, be heavy on the head. There he snaps down, good snap down there. Get up on the knee, snap him down again. But Nikos too, he's a tough wrestler, yeah, man.
Really good sprawl tough. By Khan Offaly then, really good sprawl.
That was a great sprawl. That was a great attempt by Nico as well.
Oh, so
yeah,
I like
right,
the fake,
left, yes.
Fake left hand, I like it. And again, Khan. Oh, that was clean right hand.
That's what he got, that's what he has to do instead of just throwing that overhand right.
Exactly. I think we all agreed a couple of combinations and set-up punches would be to both guys' advantage. Oh, good kick. Uppercut
nice
again
uppercut
by Khan.
Uppercut left hook by Khan Offaly. By Genghis Khan Offaly.
It's a Great
nice
exchanges.
Leg kick.
Man, still not checking
leg
the kicks either.
Hopefully. Nice flurry by Nikos.
Trepka now doing the stalking though, controlling the center of the cage, surprisingly.
Both guys know that, you know, win this round, you probably win the fight. So, finishing this round, you definitely win the fight. So, you know, lot on the line here. Shoots by Khan, single leg. He's going to get this. He'll get this takedown. Pushes back, tries the double leg.
Nikos has got his right underhook. He's going to dig in there to try to defend. He's got the wizard, the left wizard on Khan's right arm. He's going to try to dig into that underhook, and now he's clinching his hands together with the S grip. Now he's got it off.
What can Khan do from here to execute this?
Well, Khan needs to try to get double unders and drop his level and drop his lower level and either go for a double, rip him off the cage, or go for a single.
Good knee.
Very good knee as Khan tried to
escape. That's tough against a tough wrestler like Nikos.
What an absolute war we're being spoilt with.
Yeah, that's a great fight. Oh, I caught the kick.
But yeah, Khan's been going for more takedowns. That has to be good on the judges'
eyes. And that will score points,
absolutely.
Definitely.
He's going forward. He's going forward.
Again, wants a takedown, but this both guys too good.
It's hard.
Oh!
What a pace, guys. Has not slowed down for nearly 15 minutes.
Both guys in tip-top
shape. That was a great
shape.
Overhand right by Khan Oakley.
Bit loose by Khan now, but he wants that knockout shot. Wants that highlight reel KO.
Nikos is bleeding a little on the right eye, I believe.
Yeah, he's been cut up there. Outside of the eye, though, so shouldn't do any damage.
What an absolute war. Both
but it
guys,
does. It does. In the judges' eyes, it does damage.
These guys can hold their heads up high.
Yes, absolutely.
Oh, good left hand by Nikos.
They were clean.
Oh, again, good left hand.
He's got power, hasn't he, Josh?
He does.
Tough guys, man. These are what you call real fighters right here.
What an absolute beautiful fight. And Josh, you said potential featherweight contenders. These guys are proving that
final
right now.
We might have to see it again, this Kylie. We might have to see this again. 1 minute, who's going to take it? Who's going to give the judges no doubt?
Both guys have left everything in the cage.
Oh, Nikos shoots for the takedown. Takedown there would be massive.
Khan cannot let him get this takedown.
He's got it. Big takedown late in round three.
Khan's got to give it everything he's got and get up. He's got to give it everything he's got and explode. I know it's tough, but he's got to do it.
Great power
Nikos
there.
Nikos does
Boy
a good
Trepka.
Job clamping his hands together.
That is an effective takedown late in round three in an incredibly close fight. Khan gets up though.
Very nicely.
This is an amazing finish.
That's how to get off the cage.
Here we go. Mix it up now. Leave nothing in the tank. Big punches. Oh, here we go.
What a war. Khan Oakley, Nikos.
Oh, Superman punch. Great fight, boys. Great fight.
Unbelievable.
How big is that takedown going to be in the finishing of this fight?
Kingus Khan Oakley.
I'm not so sure it was a final takedown.
The future of the featherweight division
out.
On show here
at
Khan got up.
You know Khan got up, but the takedown was effective. He did get the takedown.
It was, okay, yeah. But I understand what you're saying. He just didn't get control for him for very long.
No, he didn't, but as you said, what's going to score points? The takedown got through. This is super close.
I would hate to be a judge.
I don't even want to make a prediction
again,
here.
Khan was moving forward so much. But Nico was too.
Oh, I mean, they both had times in the fight where they controlled. Seeing the replays right now, Jace.
Yeah.
Super even fight. Good striking again. I thought Nikos' jab and overhand was effective. I thought Khan's jab and uppercut was very effective. The leg kicks, both guys threw good leg kicks. Both guys shot. Nikos got the only takedown of the fight. Oh, who knows? Who knows it's going to turn out? We are going to go to the center of the cage, though, for a huge decision. John DiMicoli.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, we have gone to the judges' scorecards.
Your three judges have scored the contest. 29-29, 28-29, and 29-29. This is a majority draw.
Let's give everybody, no booing. Let's give them both a huge round of applause. They're both winners. State. One. I just said to our CEO, Adam Milankovic, have you ever heard one word saying rematch? I don't know if it's one or two words, but Adam, there could be one of the great rematches, Kelly. That has been one of the great fights since AFC 1 has started we have ever seen. An absolute war, a draw in the end. And Kelly Seif.
Guys, listen up. Please give us a chance to talk. Guys, calm down. You got to put your hands together, both those boys. Everybody, listen up, please. Give us a chance to talk, right? That was a big effort on everybody's half. It was very close. The decision could have gone either way, okay? If the two boys want to do it again, they'll agree on a weight and they'll do it again.
Thank you, Kelly. Khan and Nick, come here, guys. Let's get you both shake each other's hand. One of the most amazing fights in AFC history.
Wow.
And one of the most amazing fights since the AFC has started. A draw. I know you're both very excited, so come in, stand still next to me on both sides. We're going to speak to both of you about the fight. Very even. You both should be very proud of yourself. Khan, we'll start with you. You came out very, very well. The whole three rounds every 15 minutes was fast and intense. Let's give the guys an opportunity to talk, everybody. Khan, did Nikos surprise you with his stand-up?
Look, it was just, it didn't surprise me, but his stand-up is a little bit awkward and unorthodox, and it works, you know what I mean? So it didn't surprise me, but his pressure was good, and, you know, I was able to put up a fight because both our pressure was good. So we both put up an exciting fight. It's a draw. I don't want to make an excuse, but he didn't make weight. I'm not saying that's an excuse or anything like that, but I did cut a lot more than him, so.
Fair enough. I know that. Look, there was the weight issue. Let's speak about the positive of the fights. A rematch is very possible
right,
as well.
Right.
You were both amazing. You should be proud. That was a world-class fight, as good as we've ever seen in the AFC. No doubt you've got some people
I think
to thank.
That was a fair call, don't you?
I'd like to thank my team, my family, my support, AFC, the Turkish, the Greeks, the Australian. Hey, I love you all, man. We're all one big family.
Hold your head up high, you should be proud, Khan. Nikos Trepka, come over here, mate, let's stay still. An unbelievable war. If there's ever been a fight that's come a long way over the last 12, 18 months, it's yourself, especially with your stand-up. I mean, Khan, hopefully, on a day-to-day basis, is fighting heavy guys like the Abdallah brothers, sparring hard. You came in a couple of years ago as a wrestler, and then you've all of a sudden with Vic Grugy coming into the gym with his stand-up experience, your stand-up has gone second to none. You know, with your power shots early on, really made a statement. It was an amazing fight, a draw in the end. You must be very proud of yourself.
Thanks everyone for coming down. For the Greek community, first of all, thank you very much. I really appreciate the support, and you guys create this. What happened to this fight? It wasn't the plan, all right? Let's be honest, that wasn't the plan. Because of hearing you out there, I just lost it, and I just wanted to stand and trade. And whatever happens, if I was getting knocked out, who cares? You guys came for me, that's more than enough. I want to go to my sponsors before I move on. Just check this out. A bit lower. Yeah. GI Training Consultant, Amin Sami, Olympus Nutrition, DFS, Stephen Grimmer. Thank you all very much. Without you guys, I wouldn't be able to train full time. About the fight now, let's get back to the fight. First of all, I want to apologize to Khan. for yesterday. I had to call a couple of hours earlier. I'll be honest, I fell. I couldn't make weight. I did some stupid mistakes on my weight cut. Amin was about to pull me out. So we called a couple of hours. Thank God Khan wasn't on the weight still already. So I'm very happy. He was a bit over as well. So we thanks to Kelly for taking the catchway. Kelly Schiff, thank you very much for taking the catchway. I really appreciate it. And yeah, anything else?
You should be very proud of yourself. A rematch. Would that be something you'd be willing to do if the bosses of the AFC say yes?
Yeah, I'll be honest. I want to test myself with as many fighters as I want, as I can. New people. I would love to rematch, Khan. Like, that would be an awesome experience. Yeah.
Let me say one thing. These two guys are two of the best featherweights in the country. It's a draw tonight. Round of applause, Khan Offley and Nikos Trepka.